Why?
Because you're up to something.
Okay.
Oh! Ho, 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 ho. I love that, Leah. Thank you very much for sending me that. Now, the next person that I would like to say hello to is my friend Leah from Mulranny in County Mayo in Ireland. Hello, Leah. Leah, I would like to start by saying thank you very much for leaving me out the mince pie last Christmas. It was delightful. The reindeer loved the carrots too. And also, your doggie Mia was very well behaved when I arrived with your Minnie Mouse bike. As I see everything, I always like to see children playing outdoors. It's very good for your health. So please continue to go on adventures outside. And please continue to walk your dog along the beach in Mulranny. Leah, Robbie the Robin has been keeping a keen eye on you on my behalf, and has been informing me of how well behaved you have been throughout the year. Please know that Robbie is always watching, so continue to be that kind, caring and pleasant young lady that I know you are. I would like to let you know, Leah, that because you have been so good this year, like going to the toilet on your own, you are on Santa's good list for this year. Well done, Leah. And because of that, last night I placed your Disney mermaid and your LOL airplane on my sleigh so that I can deliver to you on Christmas Eve. Santa is very proud of you, Leah. I am very proud of how nice you are to your big sister, Sasha. I have to go now, Leah, but I want you to promise to keep singing Let It Go from Frozen, as you are very good at it. Keep being that kind and caring young lady that I know you are, and I will see you on Christmas Eve. Bye-bye, Leah, and Merry Christmas.
He's making a list and checking it twice, gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're